I built this power supply and automatic keyer and programmed it with my computer. And the breadboard and everything is all from scratch. And what happens is I'm going to give it some power off of a car battery. And you can see it's got power where the green light waits 5 seconds and then it'll start code. It repeats it 3 times. This is going to be for the keyer. And it does that 3 times, and then it waits 3 minutes, and then it'll start all up all over again.